Jane Timken knows she wants your vote, but Timken claimed she didn't know how she would have voted on Trump's impeachment, while passionately defending her rhino congressman after he voted to impeach Trump. And did you know Timken's family company spent $60,000 electing Democrats, bankrolling the Pelosi-Schumer majority? Vote no on Jane Timken. Now that you know, she's a phony. Club for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this ad.